In this table, you can see the words moach, brain, lev, heart, olam, brain and heart of the world, which, according to Kabbalah, the Zohar, is the children of Israel, Bnei Israel, which you can see here, called Bnei Israel, which really explains what is going on, how it can be such a small country, Israel, which really fits in the Kruger National Park in South Africa, the same size. And it is like many other big countries, China, Japan, and always in the news, you will hear Israel all over the world. So the explanation is which Kabbalah says that Israel are the moach, the brain and the heart of the world, and therefore, like the brain and the heart are small, but nevertheless every minute part there is important, implication, influence on the whole body, the same thing. Israel, Jews, also, any small thing which they are doing, effect on the whole world, like the brain and the heart and the body. This explains, for example, what is going today. This day is really when Israel are condemned for building settlements, building houses, caravans, and on the same time, hardly speaking about the murder and the killing of millions, thousands in Syria. So it is strange, as yesterday France, Britain, Russia condemned Israel for building houses, and nothing about Syrian killing, murdering people. So the explanation is that a small house in Israel, like part in the brain, has effect of the whole body, and they know quite well, if Israel will have these parts, automatically the whole world will be influenced by this. So this is what we see once in the Torah, Moach, Lev, Olam, and the word coming here in the same script, Melech, kings, indicating to what the Torah says about Israel, Jews, Mamlechet Kohanim, kingdom of priests. This is what they should be, to teach the word the right way, and everything definitely in the light of the Torah and mitzvot. So, amazingly, that the continuation of this Moach, Lev, and Kaved is Melech, king, and also the abbreviation of Moach, Mem is Moach, Lev, heart, and liver, which also indicates that Israel is like the brain, the heart, and the liver of the world. The whole world depends on them. Now, what the Torah tells us also here is, which really the Kabbalah says. Kabbalah says that the same thing, like you have the brain and the heart in the body, which, as we said, like Israel, in the whole world, human beings, we have also places, and the holiest place, Kodesh Kodeshim in Jerusalem, is the brain of the world. The Mikdash Hashem, the outside, the temple, is like the heart. And Haaretz Asher Nishba, in the land which God promised to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob to give the Jews, is like the liver, the body. So you have everything here in these verses of the Torah, with additional thing which says, Ben Choriata, the Jews are, as God said, the firstborn son. Rashid, the beginnings, and also, Amcha, Goya, your nation are yours. Amcha, I mean God's, this is your nation. So, all this really shows clearly about children of Israel, of the important destiny and task of the Jewish people to be like kings, to teach priests, to bring the light to the goyim, and unfortunately this can be done only when they are going in the way of the Torah, but when Chas v'Shalom they are going astray, don't keep in. So we see the brain of problems, yeah. No houses, no settlements, because something wrong in the brain. So let us hope that really Jews will do tshuva, will go in the way of the Torah, and it will be bliss and happiness to the whole world, not only to them, because then they will realize, which is written here, that En Nabon V'Chacham Kamocha, that really Jewish people are clever, and wise people, as we see how many Nobel Prizes they got and how much they can endow, give to the whole world from their wisdom and teaching of the Torah, which Baruch Hashem now the world starts seeing in the Bible code, in the Torah code, you see how much wisdom in the Torah. So let us hope that really this is what will happen. Jews themselves will realize their importance in the world and responsibility at the same time, and the whole world will realize it, and then really we'll have Mashiach coming soon and redemption and peace and quiet in the whole world.